Kel thinks he can find the answer 32 minus 19 using the number line. Let's look. It's 32 and 19. What answer does he get? So in order to find his answer, we have to count our jumps, which are right here. So I know 10 plus 2 is 12, and then 12 plus 1 is 13. So he needed to make he got 13. That was his answer. What strategy did we use? We counted his jumps. 10 plus 2 is 12, plus 1 is 13.